A restricted dryer could cause that. It's cold up top here, and then it's warm down here. I had the same issue on another unit. Changed this bad boy out, and it was running.